I'm Patrick McManus, and I'm an inside sales manager here at Spiroflow Systems. This is our chain flow conveyor, which is one of our tubular drag conveyors. It uses a chain link assembly with a molded on UHMW disc that is pulled through the tube to convey product from one point to another. If a customer had a difficult layout where they had to go in multiple planes, horizontal, vertical, and then to the left or curve off in another plane, this would really suit itself to that application. It can run up to 100 feet per minute, so you can get a decent capacity. It works with difficult materials, larger size particles, abrasive materials, and we consider it a gentle conveyor option, so there's not a lot of material degradations. This is completely open to clean in place options, is completely washable, product can't get in any cracks and crevices. We can do multiple inlets, multiple outlets on a chain flow conveyor. So if you had a customer had multiple places where they wanted to infeed product to the conveyor, we can do that. If they wanted to feed multiple discharges, we could do that with multiple outlets. We do offer a outlet with a rotating valve. So if a customer wanted to actually choose where he wanted to discharge the product, it's a valve that will rotate open and product will fall out. And once it's rotated up, the material will convey on to the next discharge point. So a typical lead time for our chain flow conveyor is somewhere around 8 to 10 weeks. And a good range of price is, for a very basic system, is probably around $20,000. And it can range all the way upwards to $80,000, depending on length and options you're gonna get with your conveyor.